P6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him? It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, or things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
So many cell breaches. Best life's a breach, huh?
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him. That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it. TV. Another object of power gone nuts. Here we go again. Dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan. Dylan. He's so close.
Can you hear me? Jesse. Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way.